everybody, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. And yes, we're starting immediately inside of this restaurant. It's been like a month since I've recorded, so I didn't remember what time we opened. What is she wearing? Hold on. What did you do? How come I don't remember putting her in an outfit like this? Does she have makeup on? What's happening? I don't even know right now. Anyways, yeah, we're starting at the restaurant. We need money. Our bank account is on zero. So I want to try making some money. So let's welcome these people. It's Friday right now, so I'm going to wait until Saturday. Because I want to actually have a day with Ava instead of at the restaurant. It'll be a break from it all. I just need a break from it all. So... Yeah. Wait, are you with anybody or who are you with? Okay, I haven't welcomed you yet, so let's welcome you. Oh, we only have one host. I need another host. This restaurant works better with two hosts. I forgot that girl had quit. I sat here and opened and forgot that she had quit. Should I close it before we spend any money? And hire somebody real fast.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna do that real quick. Oof, I think I just lost some money. Yeah, I did. Hold on. That's the wrong one. I need two hosts, not just one, because one host ain't gonna do it. That's a host. I'm not way dear. Okay, I need two of them. Dave, Dale. Can I hire anybody with anything good? Avoid having. Wait, isn't that our dad? I just realized that's our dad. Our dad's gonna be working for us. No, that'd be weird. This isn't a family restaurant. Oh, what is she wearing? This isn't one of them family restaurants. Oh my gosh, look at his name. Baby Vog. Let's hire him. Nice. Okay, now let's open back up. Boom.
Dish.
Baby Vog will arrive for his first shift soon. Okay. Oh my gosh, my game's glitching. Honestly, I think we need to talk to Angelo, see if he needs to get a job. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Income, money, yes. I need to record. Stop it. I need to record some more videos so I can keep money coming in. Well, I guess we don't really need him. And I need to add Only Sims back to the game. And then we can have like that so we're not always broke. Actually, we don't need that. We can go get our sugar daddies. Forget it. He doesn't need a job. He don't even want a job. But yeah, I'm waiting until Saturday to play with Ava. See, it's been a minute since I played the game. I forgot their names. But I'm going to wait till Saturday because she doesn't have school that day.
Well, beesh. Yabahorn.
Exanoi Zant? Was Susa?
Okay.
Hakyoin Limla? Kibaya!
All yibs.
Nothing. Hello, child. don't be coming up in here sick. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm making Ava make friends because she needs friends. Hello, sir. You should probably sit down so I can tell you. Sit down so I can give you a recommendation. Where does he sit at? Can you go sit down? I want to give you a recommendation. That just irritated me. And he needs to get training anyways. He's new. So let me make sure I immediately get that paid for. So pay for training, brief training. Oh, he's really low leveled. I might be struggling. He's sitting down. Wait. Forget it. I can get that later. Hold on. He's sitting down. There we go. Recommend a dish. Let's do something expensive. I prefer to do main course. I think these are really high level. I don't remember. So let's go up here. These are pretty expensive anyways. So let's go for the kebab pizza. Okay. Go recommend him that, and then we can do his training. Dang, what's going on? Why is everybody standing up? Can we sit down?
Oh, Batash.
Nobody's got food. Nobody's sitting down. What's happening? What is happening? It's like, I know you're new, but you need to immediately get on that training. Oh, I like him. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Okay, we've only been open for an hour and nobody's gotten any food. Can we speed it up? Manage. Normal. Can I do quickly? I want to expand the restaurant. It's too small. Like, I want the main, this part expanded so we can get more customers. Or maybe I should do the kitchen. No, I want to expand the kitchen first and then expand this part. So the kitchen's able to keep up with this part. Yeah. No, I'll expand the main area. Never mind. I lied. Is the food coming? What's happening? No. I have 1,000 points. What can I do with that? Curious customers. Let's do curious customers. I think that's everything we can get for now. What in the world? Really? At work? Really? Outside? Come inside. Where's the food? Baby daddy? No. Ooh, his cooking skills are getting good. I wish he would hurry up cooking, though.
Nom nom.
Should I increase his... Wait, if I look on here, would it show me what his skill level is? Where is he at? Oh, dang. He's really high leveled. What is that? I think these are 10, so 10, 9, 8. I think he's level 8 on there. 10, and he's level 7 for mixology. That is cool, actually. What level? Oh, he's level 2 right now? I feel like I should promote him. Okay, if I hire, whenever I hire a new chef, I'm gonna promote him. Oh, everybody's sitting down finally. Okay. It's Aria's birthday? It's Aria's birthday? Oh, shoot! I didn't know it was her birthday! Oh, I can't be out for too long today. I'm gonna have to go home and make a cake for Aria. Oh, shoot. Why did I exit that out? See, I'm over here distracted because of Aria a little behind. Let's come welcome her. Are you bringing the food out? What are you throwing away? Don't be here throwing away food. Okay, so it's Happy Birthday Aria episode. I'm thinking we're going to be making money today. Trying to get this restaurant up. What is his skill level at? Because why is it moving so slow? He needs more training. Oh, he's unsatisfied. Hold on, I need to promote him and then get him more training. So let's do that real quick. Let's promote him.
Sewell, Benchui.
He's really good at his job. It'd be nice if they hurry up with the dang food.
Prez from Borb. Kuzip!
A promotion! Oh my gosh, we're losing money today. Where's all the food?
Doba!
Oh. Okay, here's theirs. Don't drop it. Okay, he's not gonna drop it. 188 simoleons. Okay, and where's their food? She made a little boy named Edward. Okay. Stop playing in a stove.
Two Briggs Yibsy.
So, bottom grabber.
Okay, and then we're missing their food. Let's come check up on them. Management. Check up on a table. Forget that.
Zarf Samzo. Quing. Quing. Abba.
Also, want to check up on this table.
Brankavint. Fina Iffel Imb.
Dang. Who you come over here cussing people out? Don't be in my restaurant arguing.
You're a fawn, the Bemshapar e Tibu Criff.
It's like awesome Revo Ethel. We'll leave it open for 3 hours, please. I'm assuming it was good. Okay, check up on them. It's so crowded in here. I really need to expand. Girl! Seriously? Oh my gosh. Can you pick up the trash at least? Welcome, Pam. She and you're making a mess in my restaurant. Come on. Whose food was that? Who else has 2 stars? Okay, let's prioritize his food. Oh, she's with him. They're together. At least his star went back up. If y'all could sit down, I would be able to prioritize y'all's food. Oh, look at her hair. That is cute. How come I didn't know I had that hair in my game? Okay, they're sitting down. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Let's prioritize the food, because it's taking forever. Go do that for me, please. I wanted to keep it at least 3 stars. Lately, we've been getting 2 stars a lot. You are too important to wait. I'm going to make sure your food comes out pronto. Thank you. Girl, why do you want to date with him? What's going on here? How come I didn't realize that? Oh. The drama. Hello, I'm Virginia. I remember seeing y'all walk in. Who's over here dropping food today? What is going on? Praise him. I just love him. He's my favorite employee. I don't know about promoting. He just got a promotion, but you can get a praise. Okay, I went up to 53 reviews. I'm glad you do. You're my favorite employee. I'll be sad if he ever quits. What are you outside doing? Oh, she's out of school? Okay, we're 5 hours in. We're gonna work for 3 more hours and then we're gonna close. She's getting hungry too. It's fine. Okay, is he gonna drop it? Okay, no, he's not gonna drop it. Nice. Okay, that's 300 simoleons. Can I get anything? My game seemed to run really fast for some reason at that moment. Surplus harvest. I forgot I was supposed to be saving for the lower employee training costs. My game looks really clear for some reason, and it's irritating my eyes because it usually looks kind of blurry. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Can I clean this up? There we go, clean up. Are y'all done eating? Check up on them. Girl! What's going on with you today? Are you just having a bad day today? Okay, forget about them. They're leaving. Boy! Is it because y'all see me cleaning up? Is that what that was? 6 hours in. Okay, I can make it. What's that? Okay. How come I don't remember greeting these people? Have I greeted y'all? I don't remember. Well, who did I click on? Okay, I have greeted them, apparently. Oh, he's with her, that's why. 2,000 simoleons. Hello. Can y'all go sit down and I'll give you some recommendations? Pause. Okay, let's go. Let's give you a recommendation. First, let's welcome them. Oh, he's with her, so it should go together. Okay, now if y'all can sit down, I can give you a recommendation. Thank you. If I remember correctly, y'all table's over here. Pause. Okay. And the recommendation. I recommend you try the... Let's do a dessert this time. A scone. Do the scone. I recommend the scone. Those are really good. I've had those before. Oh, can you try the scone? Or that's just a no-no. Okay. That was weird. Oh, she's doing it. Man. I wanted to do that. Ooh, why do I have 4 stars? I'm not mad about it, but why? What's wrong with you? You know what you could do? Did she use the restroom already? Yeah, she did. Here, wash your hands a bunch of times. And then apply some facial cleanser. And you're gonna come welcome Daniel Chapel. Oops. I think it's a chapel. Is he by himself, or he has somebody with him? Management, welcome. Wait, how long have we been open? 7 hours? Okay, it's almost time to close. I think we're closing at 6. Because we opened at like 8. Oh, it was a kid. I thought that was a lady with some high-pitched voice. This kid over here, he sounded like a lady with a high-pitched voice. What shoes are he wearing? Are those some water boots? Some waterproof boots, I think. Oh, wait. I want to do the recommendation. Check in. Do the scone.
All right, the north.
There we go. Is she wearing slides with stockings? Interesting. Ooh, dang. That chin is not chinning. No.
Oh, Tinkwell. Usanid Zarspa. Wixani.
Almost time for us to close. Can we make it to 700? Come on, Daniel. We're just waiting on you. Look, she already has a 4-star. And then let's check up on the table. Come on, dude. I'm so close to 700 simoleons. So close. I'm gonna spend all this money in 2 seconds, too. To make the restaurant run, you gotta spend the money. Somebody ugly? Hideous. There we go. Okay, let's close. So we made pretty much 519 simoleons. We're paying almost 200 simoleons in wages. Advertising is 40. Ingredients was... Also, we made pretty much 1,000 simoleons. We've been open for 9 hours. I thought it was 8 hours. That's nice. Thank you. Okay, so let's go home. We're hungry. Let's eat some popcorn real quick and then make a cake. What? I'm looking for a new... I'm sorry, it's my daughter's birthday. I don't really need that money like that. I'm sorry. Okay. So we're hungry. Oh my gosh, they ate almost all the popcorn. Get this. No, stop. Go get that popcorn real quick. Dang, why are you so hungry again? Have they not been feeding you at all today? We fed you before we left. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Here, come feed her a bottle. Feed, bottle feed. What's wrong with you? Oh, she wears uniform in school. Nice.
Yumba!
Oh my gosh, we haven't talked to Caesar in a little while. Give Caesar a treat. I'm glad Caesar's not dirty. Girl, you sound miserable.
Glass. Yonara.
You know what? Whatever. Anyways, let's make that cake. Make that cake. Oh, I thought my game crashed for a second. I was gonna be mad. Do that. And then save. How many friends did Ava make while she was at school? Because she's never really had friends. She just knows family. So she met Edward and Goose. I think those are the friends she met. Let's see. Stepdad. The butler. Mom. Not a stay-at-home mom. It's crazy. The twins. Our dog Caesar. And then the random people mom brought home. Our dad. Right? Her dad, right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think so. baby sister. Leo is our younger sibling. Leo's our younger sibling. I had to think about that. Oh, the butler's rocking the dress. The twins' daddy. Mom's friend, who she also slept with. One of mom's exes. Grandma. Oh. Grandpa. Step-grandpa. How old is mom? She's an adult. Wait, isn't mom an adult? How the heck? You're supposed to be an elder. Cheats. Cheats and info. She's supposed to be an elder. I'm gonna cheat that off game. I'm gonna cheat that. She should have been an elder. Mm. That's random. Oh, here it is. I don't have to do it off. She's supposed to be an elder. Dad should be an elder.
Huzzah!
And then he's married to mom, so he should have been an elder. His mom didn't get married to somebody that was... Yeah. I was gonna let it play out, but they should have been aged up. He's a young adult. You should have been an adult by now. Oh, shoot. Oh, Aiden, I'm sorry. adult. She's a young adult. She's fine. Wait, no, she's been the same age as her this whole time. Let me fix her age. Set age. Adult. Okay. Where'd the cake go? Oh, there it is. Add some birthday candles. Okay, boom. How old are you? Young adult. I just got distracted. She's a young adult. Like, we don't like her, but I still want her to be the right age. She's a young adult. Set that. He's obviously the wrong age. Who else am I missing? Fix her. I feel like I'm gonna look around here and see somebody that is a teen that should have been a young adult at least. Nobody cares. Am I missing anybody? Are you even a friend? Oh, we know people that passed away. We know so many people it's taking forever for it to load. That's crazy. Anybody else? I think that's everybody. How old are you? Young adult. Who are these guys? Oh, that's Santa. Who are you? Oh. Oh. Who are you? Oh, okay. Yeah. I can fix you. That's it. Nobody else. Well, technically, I still have to age up. Aria. Yeah, Aria. More choices. Help block candles. Aria. Now we have another toddler in the house. Yay! Isn't that the twins' grandpa? That's the twins' grandpa. See, I'm trying to remember who's who after not playing for a month. And it's something. Okay, let's get downstairs.
Shermie,
wait. Can I get a picture? Can I get a picture? Look at that.
I bought. Boop, 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 nanu boo.
Okay. I did it. Aria is wild. She looks the same as what she did as an infant. She didn't even change much. She's just in some interesting clothing. Only her mom sent her a gift. Hold up. Aria, get over here so I can see what you look like, girl. Before I end this video. Stop it. Come here, girl. Really? Okay. Okay. Fix your face. Fix your face. Okay. Let me see. What does our baby look like? That we even forgot her birthday. Who's her dad again? Girl, who your daddy? Is it him? He your daddy, right? Isn't that why we got married to him? What, we're engaged to him? Yeah, that's the daddy. I forgot about the wedding. I gotta set that up off camera. Oh, shoot. Are they married? Or did I leave them engaged? I just left them engaged. Okay. I still find it great that she doesn't like them. May have fathered the child. I don't think I can do a DNA test now. It's too late. Hold on. That's crazy. Okay. Anyways. Yeah. Where's she at? She's asleep. Okay. We're just gonna leave it right here. Oh, shoot. Them teeth look kind of weird on her, actually. I want to get rid of it. I'm gonna fix her off camera. I might leave the teeth. Honestly, I'll be forgetting about that. But, yeah. But, yeah. Hopefully y'all liked the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.